Reading, writing, math, and Olelo Hawaii. Hawaii Representative Diamond Garcia introduced a bill which would require public school students to complete 2 years of Hawaiian language courses in order to graduate. Garcia says since Hawaiian is one of the official languages of the state, it must be required in public schools.